What's up? We're Bullet for My Valentine.
You are watching Live Vibrations on MTV.
We're not a metal band, we're not a rock band, so it is hard to kind of label it. We started life as definitely a more of a metal band, and we still are, but I think we're just concentrating more on writing songs which have a bit more of a timeless feel to it, you know? So that will never go away, you know, having the metal influences in our stuff, because that's what we do. And as far as like labeling it certain things, yeah, I just can't even keep up anymore with what people want to call it. You know, it's just rock and roll, man. So
cyber goth, next album.
Cyber rave.
Cyber goth, influential jazz, with alternative.
Bit of doom in there.
grindcore, metalcore. Yeah.
One of the songs we're going to be performing today is Riot. It's the punchiest, shortest, most direct song I think we've ever written. It's under 3 minutes long. It's almost kind of punk rock in a way, you know, like lyrically it's very punk rock and stylistically it's something quite simple, but we still kind of let the metal out really in the midsection during the guitar solo. So it's a nice crossover track between kind of accessibility, but kind of keeping real metal thrash roots there. So it's, you know, it's something we've always done very well, you know, is kind of mix those styles up. So it's, yeah, it's a very fun song to play live. For me, having an experience of working in studios pretty much everywhere in the world, doing it here in the UK is always just a bit of a ball ache.
Well, I'm gonna lie, it was cold in the UK. I got offered to go to Thailand. Let's go to Thailand.
We went there, it was like 30-odd degrees every day, tropical climate, 2 minutes from the beach. You know, we had chefs and maids.
Perfect.
A big swimming pool. It was a brand new kind of compound with studio and a house and stuff. It was just like, all right. I feel like a rock star for once. Only myself and Moose went to Thailand, the other boys stayed at home.
it.
Contact!